escapes from a mink farm in South Armagh, is led to the grave of Robert Nyrack by the fur-lined hood of his anorak.